Spotted a little pug loaf here, so it's time for a pug loaf check. Let's look up top first. A little misshapen, but still no tail. Now, onto the left side, a little bit of elbow sticking out, and the right side, just a slight front paw. Okay, I give this pug loaf an 8 out of 10.